breaking news this evening. Police and council workers have tried to break up an illegal rave taking place in central Melbourne that intends to last for over 5 hours. The so-called bike rave on the streets of Melbourne has drawn a crowd of up to 500 people who say they are simply exercising their right to ride bikes and express their music.
A bit of a tone. You got a mug in your hand and you're on a bike.
It smells like fish.
Set to return.